all of us have in our veins the exact same percentage of salt in our blood that exists in the ocean. We have salt in our blood, in our sweat, in our tears. We are tied to the ocean. And when we go back to the sea, we are going back from whence we came.